find integral of 1 by 9x square plus 6x plus 5. So the function is in the denominator. Let us suppose this as f of x. Okay. So manaki, so in order to solve this integral, it depends 4ac minus b square find out chayal manu. 4ac minus b square. This is greater than 0 or less than 0 or is equal to 0. We have to check it. Okay. If integral is integral 1 by ax square plus bx plus c dx. Let us, the given integral is integral 1 by ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. If 4ac minus b square is greater than 0, then its solution is 2 root 4ac minus b square into tan inverse of f dash of x by root 4ac minus b square plus c. Okay. So if the value of 4ac minus b square is positive, then we can use this formula to evaluate the given integral. Okay. Here, what is here? First, suppose this is ax square plus bx plus c. So here, a is 9 and b is 6 and c is 5. Now 4ac minus b square. 4ac minus b square. 4 into 9 into 5 minus b square is 6 square. So 5 for 180 minus 36. 180 minus 36 is 144. Okay. So this is the value of 4ac minus b square. Is it negative or positive? It is very clearly positive. Okay. So now use that formula, that is equal to integral of 2 by root 4ac minus b square. So value of 4ac minus b square is 144 into tan inverse of f dash x. So first, suppose this is fx, then find the derivative. F dash x is nothing but derivative of the function. 9x square derivative 18x plus 6x derivative 6 by root 144 plus c. So you get the answer in one step. Okay, very easy. 2 by root 144 is 12. Tan inverse of, take 2 as common, 9x minus 3, sorry, 9x plus 3 by 12 plus c. So 12 times 6 times, this is 1 times 6 times, this is equal to 1 by 6 tan inverse of 9x plus 3 by 6 plus c. This is the solution of the given problem. Have a look. Integral of 1 by 5x square plus 6x plus 5. So if I first find 4ac minus b square, is it positive or negative? We have to check it. So from this second problem, this is our third problem also comes under this model. So I will tell you the formula for when 4ac minus b square is less than 0. First follow this. Okay. Now this is a is equal to 5, b is equal to 6, c is equal to 5. So 4ac minus b square. So we have to calculate the value of 4ac minus b square. 4 into a 5, c 5 minus b 6 square. So 4 5s are 25s are 100 minus 36. So what is 100 minus 36? 64. Clearly this is a positive. Therefore, so 2 by root 4ac minus b square is root 64. Tan inverse of f dash x. For suppose this is f of x, find the derivative. 5x square derivative 10x plus 6x derivative 6 by root 64 plus constant of integration. This is equal to 2 by 8 tan inverse of, take 2 common, 5x plus 3, 2 common will pin, by 8 plus c. So this is 1 time 4 times. This is equal to 1 by 4 tan inverse of 4 times 5x plus 3 by 4 plus c. Okay, this is the solution.
X
square plus 3x plus 7 dx. First here, what is a? A is 1, b is 3, c is 7. So now 4ac minus b square. So 4 into a 1, c 7 minus b square 3 square. 4 8s are 28 minus 9. So what is 28 minus 9? 19. 19 is positive. So the values will be substituted here. 2 by root 19 tan inverse of f dash x. First suppose this is f of x. So derivative 2x plus 3 by root 19 plus c. Okay. So have a look. Now with that you try the problem. To try it, integral of 1 by x square plus 4x plus 5 dx. Okay, so like my video and share my video and subscribe my channel. If you have any doubts, so put it in the comment box. Okay, thank you very much.